every direction has its god, and see, they had to divide everything. Why we do it there? हर जगह की अपनी एक जगह, हर चीज की अपनी एक जगह होनी चाहिए. You need to have आप पूजा कहाँ करोगे, आपको पढ़ना कहाँ है, आपका बेडरूम कहाँ होना चाहिए, क्यों होना चाहिए. That I'll go with the slides. मैंने हर चीज का अलग अलग किया है. So there are five elements on which this everything is based. Five जैसे हम बोलते हैं कि five elements are like everything is based on five, like the whole universe is about five elements. So five elements is earth, water, air, fire and space. Earth. See, earth is very important because as it is, we are living on earth. Why is it important? Because आपकी जो construction होगी वो ground पे होगी. And there is a magnetic field which is science proven. So whenever we always say ki, you know, opposite poles attract and same poles repel each other. So what happens is जब भी हम सोते हैं तो हमारे बड़े लोग कहते थे कि you know north को सिर करके मत सो. क्यों नहीं सो? There's a reason behind it. Whenever you sleeping, so everybody has their magnetic power also, like magnetic pole. So we also have our north on our head, and so whenever we sleep on with our head on north direction, so what happens is earth ka north direction or hamara north will always collide, like they'll always repel each other. You'll always be irritated. Even if you're sleeping, you'll not have a good sleep. You'll get up in the morning and you'll be irritated because you know it, you were not comfortable. The magnetic field thing was not comfortable, like compatible. That's why you should always sleep on south direction. You'll opposite poles attract. So we are north here and south. So it does make a lot of difference. Then we have water. So we all know water is very calming. We all like to, whenever we want to relax, we want to go to beach and listen to water sound. Or I'm sure everybody must have heard of this app called Calm. जहाँ पे पानी की आवाजें आती हैं, you feel calm and you know you can sleep nice. So water does play a very important role in our life. We can't survive drinking water. So having water sound and water element around us is very important. It does make us feel very calm inside. Air, very basic element. I think without air you can't live. So air is very important, and in of course in Vastu it's very important because जब भी आप कोई construction कर रहे हो, I think हम हमेशा सोचते हैं कि you know as an interior designer कि अच्छा ठीक है आपने windows बना दी, वहाँ पे कहाँ से air circulate होगी, हर room में circulation होना चाहिए, यहाँ बहुत घुटन हो रही है, क्यों हो रही है? Till the time the atmosphere, living atmosphere is not good, you will not be able to survive. So you do need good air circulation. Then comes fire. Fire is important because आपका खाना fire पे बनेगा. Everything which you'll be cooking inside your home will always be cooked on fire. So that is another important element. And then comes space. Space is very important. So जब वो मैंने आपको story सुनाई उसमें जब you know everybody went to Brahma to ask कि you know help us. So Brahma gave this idea to go to Shivji and ask for solution. That's why जब उन्होंने कहा था कि वास्तु होगा, so the main center was always given to Brahmasthan, like Brahma, that is Brahmasthan, which is space. So आपने देखा होगा ancient घर में हमेशा the वास्तु houses they always had the middle part open, which is always you can see the sky and space. So everybody says ki jo ke sar ke upar wala part hota na, it's always your space. Whenever we fight, we always say ki hame thoda space chahiye. Kyun chahiye? Because sometimes if you live in so much cluster and there's so many things around you, you always want that space from you, that you want to calm down. So space is that area of your house. If that space is not there, too many things will make you suffocate. So this is also a very important element. Study about it further. So direction. See, as I told you, northeast, southwest, southeast, and northwest are very important directions. But baki directions bhi aapke ghar mein hongi. So how you need to go about those directions? This is the main table, jisme aapko har ek डायरेक्शन का लॉर्ड बताया है कि मतलब अगर उस दिस इज अ वे ऑफ लर्निंग. आप याद आपको लॉर्ड वगैरह पे विश्वास नहीं रखना, ऑल गुड, बट यू नीड टू रिमेम्बर दोस थिंग्स. सो दिस इज अ वेरी गुड वे ऑफ लर्निंग इट. अगर आप चलो आई स्टार्ट विद नॉट. सो एवरीबडी नोज कुबेर, कुबेर का खजाना. आर ऑल पेरेंट्स हैव कुबेर का खजाना. So when you start with when you have money, a lot of people in India especially have this thing that jahan bhagwan hai wahan pe paise rakhenge. That's not how you should be. So paise aapka kuber wali side hona chahiye. This direction is lord of money. So all your money should be kept in north. Nobody, no else place. Where I'll tell you why you are not supposed to keep. Jab directions ki baari aayegi, then we have northeast. It's called Ishan Kon. Ishan Kon, this is the most important direction. North and east are very important direction because of the wind direction. So if you see combination of north and east, so that is Ishan Kon. It's Lord of Universe. So north is good for your meditation and east is good for your knowledge. So if you combine both of them, so you'll get the best of the results. So all your puja ghar and everything where you know you need to meditate and concentrate, and when you're not feeling, you know, you're too full in your head, you always sit. If you want to meditate, you always sit in north and east direction where wind is good, sun is coming. That is one direction. Then we go to east direction, that is lot of devas. As I said earlier, lot of devas are basically a direction for knowledge. If you know, or your study room, if you want to study, kabhi kabhi kya hota hai, you're sitting in some other direction and you're studying. Aapne ek cheez hazar baar padhi hogi, it will not go into your head, but suddenly you'll change your position and you'll change the direction, and jo aap itne time se pad rahe the, aapko 2 minute bhi nahi lagenge. So it does affect your, you know, directions do play an important role in all in this. So study room should be a lot of devas, that is knowledge, east direction. Then comes south east direction, that is Agni Kon. Agni Dev ka direction hai. Yahan pe aapki kitchen hoti hai. So this is just, agar main kitchen southeast direction mein karu, so that is one direction jahan se aapka air circulate ho raha hai. Agar main fire northeast mein rakhungi, so kya hoga? Like air will come and aapko badhava milega. So it's not balanced. You need to create that balance. Southeast direction, that's why it's good, because you always, whenever we construct in vastu, we always try to make it minimal. Yahan pe air circulation ke liye hum zyada scope nahi dete hain. Then comes Yamdev, that is south direction. So I told you, jab south aur west direction ko jab wo daba rahe the, so yahan pe sare, ab dekhiye lord Yamdev ka tha south direction, aur south west direction was lord of devils. So this is why that happened. Southwest south direction is for the head of southwest direction is for head of the family whosoever. So jo bhi demon hai, they say that you know you're supposed to suppress them with the head of the family. Only the head of the family can, you know, take control over them. So the head of the family always stay in southwest direction, and then the second substitute is south and then west. And west direction is Varun. Varun is basically god of water. So water, there are two type of water which we divide in northeast, east and west, because there's ek hota drainage of water which is in west, and then you still water. Jaise hum kehte hain ghar mein aquarium rakhna chahiye aur ya ghade mein pani rakhna chahiye, and should always people keep fountain also. That is supposed to be in northeast. That also I'll explain in further sides later. And west direction में drainage वाले water होना चाहिए, like जैसे आपका WC toilets हो गए, not bathroom. Bathroom is supposed to be different. And then comes northwest direction. Northwest direction is air direction. So this is one direction जहाँ पे सब हवा के जैसा है और उड़ता है. So we all know guests आते हैं घर में, but nobody wants to keep guests एक कुछ दिनों से ज़्यादा. सबको लगता है जा क्यों मेरा. So what we do is guest house, guest room is supposed to be in this direction. And anything you want in jo ghar mein zyada time na rahe, you can't give southwest direction to guest. They'll be more dominating and they will interfere in your family affairs. You don't want them to do that. So you want jo guest hai wo guest ban ke hi rahe, and you should give them air direction. Yahan pe paise nahi rakhte kyunki fir wo wind ki tarah, you know, they'll go away. and then so this is finished all directions.
Ma'am, water and aquarium कहाँ पर बोला आपने?
Water और aquarium is supposed to be in northeast side or east side or north side.
Northeast.
Northeast, north या east. इस side पे it's good. Mainly east or northeast side पे रखते हैं.
Northeast, east, okay.
हाँ जी. And okay, so we'll go. So this table was divided. Okay, don't get confused between these tables. ध्यान से देखोगे तो ये सारी directions का lord बताया गया. अच्छा बीच वाला भी forgot. That is Brahmadev. As I told you, Brahmasthan. ये खुला रहता है हमेशा. It has to be very light and you know it's just dedicated to Brahmasthan. Then comes अब ये वाला जो टेबल है यू कैन सी इसमें हल्का हल्का पीछे वो वास्तु पुरुष भी बना हुआ है टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड कि सिर वाली जगह इज नॉर्थ ईस्ट विच इज वाटर एंड जल एज समबडी आस्क्ड मी राइट नाउ आई जस्ट कुडंट सी एंड साउथ वेस्ट इज द फीट एरिया विच इज अर्थ एंड भूमि क्योंकि हमारे पैर हमेशा धरती पे रहते हैं सो दैट्स हाउ यू शुड रिमेम्बर एंड वन बाजू इज साउथ ईस्ट एंड अदर बाजू इज एयर And the center part, which is your stomach part, it is space. Always remember this table. If you remember this table in Vastu, nothing can go wrong. Sorry? Anybody wants to ask them? Somebody wants to ask something?
Ma'am, please explain this once again.
Okay. So the head part, I hope sabko diagram dikh raha hai is table mein, sir aur pair wala.
Yes, ma'am.
या तो जो सर वाला पार्ट था प्लीज अपने आप को मूव कर लो थोड़ा डिस्टर्बेंस आ रहा है सो जो सर वाला पार्ट था वो जल वाला पार्ट है सो दिस इज हाउ मेनली इट्स डिवाइडेड तभी मैं बोल रही थी कि इस वाली साइड पे हम एक्वेरियम रखते हैं यहाँ पे स्टिल वाला वाटर आएगा यहाँ पे ड्रेनेज वाला वाटर नहीं आएगा नेवर गेट कंफ्यूज यहाँ पे थोड़ा कंफ्यूजन आ जाता है देन पैर वाला साइड आता है भूमि अर्थ क्योंकि हम चलते हैं तो पैर हम अर्थ पे चलते हैं तो ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर द एलिमेंट अर्थ देन एक बाजू आपकी हवा में है और एक बाजू एयर अग्नि कोण है सो जस्ट रिमेम्बर फायर एंड एयर ऑलवेज इसको ऐसे डिवाइड ऐसे याद रखना कि हवा दो तो आग बढ़ती है सो जस्ट रिमेम्बर इन हैंड एंड हेड इज वॉटर एंड अर्थ एंड सेंटर पार्ट इज ब्रह्मस्थान स्पेस आकाश समझ आ गया जिसको डाउट था प्लीज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड लेट मी नो
यस मैम
आई कांट हियर यू
कैन यू प्लीज एक्सप्लेन वेयर वी शुड स्लीप लाइक यू सेड फॉर द हेड ऑफ द पार्ट
सी लिसन दिस इज द बेसिक एलिमेंट्स आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू राइट नाउ मैं पूरा एक्सप्लेन करूंगी घर में कहां कहां क्या क्या होना चाहिए जस्ट यू नो In the end, if you still have doubts, you can ask me. But this is just the elements. Sone wala, kahan padna chahiye, everything I'll explain you later in this slide. I've tried to explain everything. And still, if you have doubts, you can ask me later. So this is the basic
idea.
Okay? This is the basic idea. So if we start with north direction, as I told you, it's Kuber. तो कुबेर में आप क्या रखते हो लाइक यू विल कीप योर ट्रेजर अब ऐसा नहीं है कि अगर मैंने बोल दिया कि नॉर्थ में ट्रेजर रखना है तो आपने सिर्फ एक ट्रेजर के लिए एक रूम अलग से बनाया ऑफ कोर्स इट डजंट वर्क लाइक दैट यू हैव टू हैव यू नो लिविंग आप लिविंग रूम बना लो उसमें कहीं हिडन कैबिनेट रख लो लाइक यू डोंट हैव टू ऑलवेज हैव अ पर्टिकुलर रूम फॉर पर्टिकुलर थिंग इट कांट हैपन पूजा रूम दो लोग बनाते हैं वेरी नाइस बट सबके पास आजकल इतना स्पेस नहीं है कि वो सब कुछ ही सबके लिए अलग अलग चीजें बनाए यू ऑलवेज हैव टू अकोमोडेट लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स इन ईच डायरेक्शन अब देखो इसमें भी हर डायरेक्शन में इतनी इतनी चीजें बोलिए बट जरूरी नहीं ना हम सब बनाए यू कैन ऑलवेज अकोमोडेट सो ट्रेजरी लाइक यू कैन ऑलवेज कीप योर कैश हियर और योर वैल्यूएबल थिंग्स मोर ओपन स्पेस अच्छा नॉर्थ नॉर्थ ईस्ट एंड ईस्ट बात हमेशा जहन में रखो ये जगह हमेशा एरी होनी चाहिए यहाँ पे बड़ी बड़ी विंडोज हो सर्कुलेशन हो इट्स द मोर द बेटर एंड इसका ही ऑपोजिट हमेशा साउथ और साउथ वेस्ट में होगा सो व्हेन एवर यू डिजाइन व्हाट एवर यू रीडिंग इसमें भी कि कहाँ बेडरूम होगा कहाँ नहीं होगा ऑलवेज कीप दोस थिंग्स इन माइंड कि अगर वहाँ पे बेडरूम होगा भी तो वहाँ पे we'll not be giving a lot of ventilation, because I told you the scientific reason behind it.
And aap ye PPT send karne wale.
Okay. Ye actually we'll be uploading this on Pallavi, are we recording this?
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll be putting this whole jitna bhi chal raha hai ka sara video dalega YouTube pe. Your center, your teachers can give you link. Ye aapke centers ke paas mil jayegi and you can watch it. Okay.
Ma'am, what about the cash book you have written in Southwest then?
Southwest, I'll tell you what. I'll come to that also. See, basically, har cheez ke liye na, if you read all these directions, there's not... See, bahut cheezon mein it's very specific ki aapko wahan pe kya nahi banana aur kya banana hai. But you, agar aapne ek jagah pe cash rakh diya, every time you can't take cash. So you can have your valuable property ke papers and you know, aap gold rakh sakte ho, jo main hai aapka. But sometimes you just want a daily use cash also. Like aapka jo circulation mein aapko doodh wale ya sabzi wale ko dena hai, whenever. Every time you'll not go to, you know, your kuber ka khazana and open it and take it out. You want your liquid cash also, like aapko jo everyday use ke liye chahiye, that is the Southwest direction. Now I'll start again from north direction, that is, I'll come back. If you guys have, so after every slide you can ask me anything if you want, okay? So let me explain one slide one at a time, then you can ask your question and then we'll go on another slide. So north is treasury, avoid bedrooms. We can have, so basically ab inhone entrance likha hai and living room likha hai. North direction, northeast direction mein hamesha we say ki we need to have entrance. So if you'll have entrance in northeast or west, northeast, east or northeast, you'll always tend to have your living room in these areas also. You can't have entrance in northeast and have living room in southwest. That's not possible. So
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes?
Ma'am, please remove the thumbnail. It's showing on the screen.
Which one? Achha, ye, resume slideshow wala?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I'm so sorry.
Okay.
Then if I do that, then it's going. So
just okay. Press F5. That's it.
Okay. Is it okay now?
Yeah.
So living room and more open space, living room, bathroom. So always whenever they are referring to bathroom, that doesn't include WC. See, in olden times we always had those first of all, ghar ke andar washroom was not a concept. It was never a thing in olden times to have washroom or WC inside the house. They never considered it really nice. People always had it outside of their home. But see, times have changed and we need to incorporate a lot of things. So northeast mein ye wo wala water wala, when they say bathroom, it just means for bathing area. Like no WC. You don't, so WC clay you need to, that is west direction, but we'll come there. So this is bathroom entrance, and avoid bedrooms. So because this is like a very, a spiritual kind of area, you don't want to have your bedrooms here. Then we go to northeast. Northeast, you can have entrance. Entrance in northeast are the best entrance you can look for. They always say ki north facing house is, which brings you a lot of happiness, prosperity. You should always look for a house or a flat. Just ki front door is always in north. And then you can have your porch, like open area, balcony, veranda, underground water. Always remember, lot of people, when they construct a new house, they want to have underground water storage. Always have underground water storage in northeast direction, underwater. Never have jo ghar ke upar wala storage hota water ka, like jo tank hota hai, wo kabhi bhi northeast mein nahi hona chahiye. So there's always a slope from northeast, hamesha niche hai. Okay, so I'll tell you how to remember it. Maine jab kaha tha ki northeast mein devta logon ne dabaya tha, so devta log kahan rehte hain, they stay in sky. So wo ghar ko daba ke rakhte hain. So that is the downwards. And southwest was asur rehte hain niche, to hamesha ऊपर रहेगा. सो साउथ वेस्ट इज ऑलवेज सपोज टू बी अपवर्ड्स एंड नॉर्थ ईस्ट इज ऑलवेज सपोज टू बी डाउनवर्ड. दैट्स हाउ द स्लोप ऑफ हाउस शुड बी. That again we'll read about it, but I'm just telling you in case of सबको लग रहा है कि underground water इधर क्यों होना चाहिए. So underground water is always in northeast direction. And then okay, so northeast में avoid toilets of course because it's such a important direction. You don't want to have toilet here or kitchen here and septic tank here. That is ऊपर वाला जो आप टैंक करते हो, you don't want to keep it in northeast direction. It has to be very light. कोई भी चीज उस northeast को दबा रही है वो चीज northeast में नहीं होनी चाहिए. Anything heavy, कुछ भी heavy, furniture भी heavy नहीं होना चाहिए. Oh, I'm sorry. Then comes east. East is also as important as the north and northeast. You can have bathroom here. As I told you, water. यहाँ पे वाटर रख सकते हो. एंड somebody had asked me about the aquarium. It's not mentioned here, but you can always have water related. जैसे आप entrance पे कई लोग you know fountain रखना चाहते हैं, aquarium रखना चाहते हैं, aquarium पे fishes भी रखना चाहते हैं. मैंने इतना detail नहीं बताया, but उसकी भी चीज होती है that you know you can have 8 golden fishes and 1 black fish and that's how it's supposed to be. But you can always have water related thing, aquarium, fountains. In this direction, more open space, guest room. You can so there is always a substitute of guest room. किसी के पास north west में नहीं है और किसी को दो guest room बनाने हैं, so you can always have a second guest room in east direction. Living room बन सकता है यहाँ पे, study rooms because this is a direction of knowledge, and you'll always हमेशा पढ़ते time पे भी अगर आपके पास घर में study room के लिए जगह नहीं है, whenever you're studying something and you're not able to remember it, always face east side and your concentration will be better. And then comes southeast direction, kitchen. As I told you, it's Agni Kon. अब जरूरी भी नहीं है सबको you know all these flats and जो घर ऑलरेडी बने हुए हैं कि आपको साउथ ईस्ट में किचन मिले, इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. सो व्हाट यू डू इज इवन इफ इट्स एनी अदर डायरेक्शन, ऑलवेज स्टैंड इन दैट रूम एंड फाइंड द साउथ ईस्ट कॉर्नर ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर रूम. एंड वहां पे आप अगर अपना हॉब रखना चाहते हो, यू नो जो भी आपका वट एवर यूर यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रिक और द मैनुअल हॉब, जस्ट प्लेस इट इन ईस्ट. कुकिंग साइड शुड ऑलवेज बी साउथ ईस्ट कॉर्नर. And यहाँ पे electric meter, like anything which is electric base and जिसमें heat हो, always southeast direction. Storage of oil and ghee, tulsi plant, avoid cellar and well. Okay.
Ma'am.
हाँ जी.
We can't place in east direction kitchen facing to east. It's necessary.
I didn't get your question.
मीन्स हम फेसिंग ईस्ट में करके कुक कर सकते हैं ना. हाँ, अगर हमें
ईस्ट करके कुक करना है, बट जो आपका हॉब होगा वो उस जहाँ पे आप रूम में खड़े हो गए, ठीक है, और आपने अपना कंपास रखा, जहाँ आपका साउथ ईस्ट पॉइंट कर रहा है उस साइड पे आपका हॉब या जैसे गैस होनी चाहिए.
ओके ओके
मैम.
हाँ जी.
सपोज अगर साउथ ईस्ट में जगह नहीं हो किचन के लिए, तो फिर उसका फेसिंग कहाँ होना चाहिए?
सी मैंने आपको वही चीज बताया ना, अगर आपके घर में साउथ ईस्ट वाला कॉर्नर कुछ और है, जहां पे भी आपकी किचन है चाहे वो साउथ हो, आप सी यू आर सर्टेन थिंग्स यू कांट चेंज. तो आप क्या कर सकते हो, जैसे अगर आपकी नॉर्थ में, चलो माना नॉर्थ वाले रूम में जाके आप अपना कंपास ऑन करिए और कंपास को ऑन करके देखिए कि उस रूम का साउथ ईस्ट डायरेक्शन कौन सा है और वहां पे अपना स्टोर रखिए.
ओके, मतलब बेसिकली नॉर्थ ईस्ट साउथ ईस्ट में ही होना चाहिए किसे?
साउथ ईस्ट, साउथ ईस्ट वो डायरेक्शन साउथ ईस्ट होनी चाहिए.
ओके ओके
या और ये हर चीज के लिए मैं आई वुड बिकॉज सबके घर इस चीज के हिसाब से नहीं बन सकते, तो वट एवर इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर यू एंड साउथ ईस्ट. अच्छा चलियो साउथ ईस्ट. So the best energy is in southeast for cooking because you'll so whatever energy you're giving your food, everybody is eating that. So that energy is very important. So हर चीज उस उस specific direction के लिए वो चीज important है, तो आप उसी direction को even if वो जैसे आप घर में आपका bedroom southwest होना चाहिए, but अगर आपका southwest साउथ वेस्ट में हेड ऑफ द फैमिली नहीं रह पा रहा, तो जहाँ साउथ वेस्ट है ओरिजिनली उस घर का, उसका सामान जाके उधर रख दो. दैट आई विल कम अगेन, दैट आई विल टेक अनदर जब साउथ वेस्ट में आएंगे. देन कम साउथ डायरेक्शन. सो साउथ डायरेक्शन में, सो साउथ साउथ वेस्ट डायरेक्शन आई विल टेक कंबाइंड. हेड ऑफ द फैमिली ऑलवेज ऑलवेज स्टे. As I told you, remember कि demon होते हैं, तो demon को dominate करने के लिए head of the family he is capable of doing that. The head of the family needs to have master bedroom should always be southwest. इसमें compromise नहीं होना चाहिए, but it's, I know it's, it can be very difficult. So what happens is अगर आपके घर में कोई और जगह है southwest, मतलब कह लो कि I think कोई और किसी और का room है, so always go and place. ये किसी का ऑन है? Can you guys hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. So, अगर आपके घर में साउथ वेस्ट जो कॉर्नर है एंड उसमें आपका हेड ऑफ द फैमिली नहीं रह पा रहा, किसी और का रूम है, सो ऑलवेज जो आपके हेड ऑफ द फैमिली की जो मेन, हाँ आई डोंट नो ये किसका है, इवन आई कैन हियर इट बट इट्स नॉट माइन,
आई विल जस्ट म्यूट ऑल एंड अनम्यूट.
या डू दैट. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So agar aap the southwest direction hai jahan pe aapka head of the family ko rehna hai, but he is not able to stay there aur kahin aur unka room hai, so unki jo use karne wali cheeze hain, jo you know his important stuff, just keep it there, keep it in southwest direction, so at least his presence is there, you know, it's owned by whatever is owned by him, like maybe aap keh lo kapde, you know, like. And one more thing, southwest mein hum hamesha heavy cheeze rakhte hain, isko bhi aise yaad rakhna ki demons ke upar heavy cheeze rakhni so that they stay niche, so always remember that and place heavy heavy the most heavy stuff, like aapki jaise storage, kapdo ka storage ho gaya, like anything which is heavy, always place it in southwest direction. So south or southwest में अगर आपके जैसे for say let's say कि दो भाई हैं जो घर में रहते हैं, जो बड़ा भाई है he is supposed to stay in because he is the head of the family, so he will stay in southwest direction, and second in command which is the younger brother will always take the south direction. So जैसे south direction में लिखा है bedroom, जैसे the bedroom is supposed to be in south direction and heavy. So whenever staircase is another big this thing ki staircase kaun si direction mein honi chahiye, so staircase is considered to be a very heavy element because usme bahut concrete lag raha hai everything, so usko south mein rakhna hai har matlab it's best to have staircase, and staircase ko itna positive nahi mana jata because jo uske niche wali area hai that brings lot of negativity. You're not supposed to have anything under your staircase. Log washroom banate hain, log puja ghar banate hain, log I don't know what not, and it's not good. Only thing you
storeroom,
but storeroom I'll tell you, storeroom consisting only clothes and that's it. You're not supposed to keep anything, joote
nahi, newspapers and all.
Ha, that is also okay, which is anything which is heavy, but bartan nahi rakhne, like that is considered very bad. Anything which is hollow, shoes, all these things are not good. Please make sure that
what about floating?
Sorry? I can't hear you.
What about floating staircase?
Staircase is staircase. There's an why I'm telling you anything under staircase, because it does give you a lot of negative spacing. You can't actually do anything beneath stairs, and as it is a lot of people are using staircase, and aap niche us jagah ko use nahi karna chahiye, like it's not
a heavy cheez mein matlab count kar sakte hain.
So maine kaha na jo underground water tank hai that is northeast, jo water tank ऊपर है दैट इज साउथ वेस्ट.
मैम
हां जी,
स्टेयरकेस के नीचे अगर एक स्टोर रूम हो और लोग उसमें अनाज स्टोर करें, इज दैट ओके?
या अनाज इज ऑल गुड,
Okay, and one more thing, I've seen a house recently wherein the entrance was kind of southwest. I mean, as soon as I see the gate of the door, that's southwest, and there was the first was the living room and all. So, अभी मैम उन लोगों में भी किसी वो घर कहीं से किसी से खरीदा था, which was already made with a proper stone masonry.
Yeah. Okay.
So when that's already done, then how do we do and what?
So see, right now I'm telling you all these basic things. I know that south-facing houses are not considered very good, but I'm sure if किसी ने खरीद लिया, you can't, you know, somebody has spent so much money on it. Yeah. So there's always remedies to do it. You know, you tell them to close a lot of windows, whatever that side has, and have. अगर वो cut है या नहीं है, you need to have northeast में. See, these are very advanced things, you know. I just want to teach you basics. You need to balance your northeast, and you place mirrors in northeast. There's a lot of science behind it. So you need to let me continue telling you first the basics, and then we can go there. Okay. Alright. And so we were at southwest. So overhead tank, I told you, staircase block, which is good, but it's always better to give staircase in south rather than southwest, because you need to have southwest corner if you're making a new house or whatever, just make sure that the head of the house, it's a very important direction for a head of the family to have. And avoid cellar, anything which has a basement to keep storage and everything, it's not that great. And well, because aise socho, ghar ke niche not literally devil lair reh raha hai, but you don't want to go in basement in southwest. You should not have anything in basement in southwest. It's not considered good. And then you have west, very good for
that. Northwest where we should not have basement.
Anything which has basement storage is not good.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, basement storage is not good. Aap upar heavy rakho, that is all good. Aap upar anything heavy, kisi ne mujhse pucha tha jo anaj rakhna hai, you can aram se keep your, you know, heavy.
Okay.
But you cannot have it in basement.
Okay, so wo upar jo pani ki tanki hoti hai, wo sab we should keep in southwest.
Yeah. ऊपर वाली टंकी इज इन साउथवेस्ट इज ऑल गुड.
ओके मैम.
मैम अभी कोई कोई बिल्डिंग के नीचे लाइक देयर इज अ कंप्लीट यू नो बेसमेंट फ्लोर डेडिकेटेड, सो देन हाउ डू वी हैव दिस साउथवेस्ट रिलेटेड टू इट?
या सो सी व्हेन इट्स डन यू कांट एक्चुअली डू एनीथिंग अबाउट इट. यू कैन जस्ट हैव वेरी हेवी स्टफ प्लेस्ड, दैट्स इट. दैट्स द ओनली रेमेडी आई वुड से.
But ma'am, it's like, actually mostly that the whole floor, like even now with the walls and all.
I'll tell you one thing. Just let me finish this. Yeah. According to Vastu, first of all, basement is not a good thing. Because if you're making anything in basement now, it doesn't have five elements. It does not have air. You can't have windows. You can't have light. So as it is, if you're just making anything in basement, you're disturbing Vastu. So if you have already constructed it, you can go still direction-wise ki kahan kya rakhna hai, but it will not actually help.
So if there's a new construction or something of a mansion or something like that, and if the client asks us that for the, you know, vehicle parking or
the parking, your voice is cracking. Can you just repeat
it? Now can I, am I audible, ma'am?
Yeah, now you are.
So now if there's a new construction wherein we create a mansion or something like that, a two-story building, and if the client asks us for the requirement of a garage or a place for parking and all, so is it better that we suggest them that leave the ground floor for the parking and we can start the house from the first floor, as cellar isn't a good option?
All these things really clash. You can't. When you're in business, you are doing business. You don't want to spoil a lot of things. You don't want to tell your client ki main aapki niche wali jagah use nahi karungi. When he has this whole idea of having, you know, basement parking, you can't tell him. And basement parking is all right. You're not staying in that particular area. So Vastu deals in the place where you are actually living. बिकॉज अगर आप रह रहे हो तो आपको एयर की जरूरत है. अगर आप सिर्फ पार्किंग कर रहे हो, आई थिंक पार्किंग इज द बेस्ट सोल्यूशन फॉर बेसमेंट. यू कैन जस्ट यूज बेसमेंट फॉर पार्किंग बिकॉज एक्चुअली डजंट इवन मैटर कि अगर आपने बेसमेंट में आप रह ही नहीं रहे, आपने सिर्फ कार पार्क किया, दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी हैवी इन यू नो vehicle end of the day, so it's all okay, it's all good for garage. Anything other than you know like just as my cellar or well likhai, then you know all those things don't, some people have it for your entertainment areas and everything. You can have it until, unless see you're not living there, till the time you're not living there it doesn't make any sense, it doesn't concern you that much. Haan, agar aap niche rooms bana rahe ho basement mein, then that's a problem, you should not do that.
Even not for the workers, like people also sometimes ask that we want a workers cottage.
I don't know if you've heard anybody who has office in basements and living in basements, they tend to have a lot of breathing problems. It's not good for your health. So why would you want to make anyone stay in basement? It's not good for your, you know, breathing, and scientifically proven, it's not good. So use a Hanji.
If there is like two couple and then there is a master bedroom and we need to place the couple son's bedroom also, where can we place that?
See, listen, you know all these placements, I'll tell you, let me complete this slide, okay? So maine sabka alag alag room ka bhi slides banaya hai, so you'll know about it, okay? I've mentioned about room, kitchen, everything has its own particular slide. Let me finish this one. And so I think have I finished west direction? I've told you about west direction. Can somebody reply?
Only southwest, ma'am.
Only southwest direction, ma'am.
Okay. And south we are with staircase.
Okay. So yeah, staircase. I've told you we don't want to have staircase here. It's better to have it in south. And you can have cash box here. Cash box, I've told you earlier also, like not the Kuber wala khazana, but just the normal ones, normal cash. And place your heavy items here. Overhead tank, big no-no, a big yes, and big no-no in underground. And avoid cellar and well. Then comes west direction, then that's dining room. It's very good. Overhead tank is also, west direction is very good. Children's bedroom. You can always have children's bedroom in west direction. Best area to have children.
Ma'am, pardon. Ma'am, voice nahi aa rahi.
Abhi aa rahi hai? Okay. Then you can have study room here. Why study room here? Because when I said east direction is also very good for study direction. Because jab basement le rahe ho apna room, you can always, agar aap straight dekhoge to aapko east direction mein face karke padhna is very easy. So west direction also you can make a study room where you can face east direction. And then you can have a toilet here, not bathing area, like toilet, WC here, and septic tank, which is overhead tank, and avoid cellar. Okay. And then comes northwest direction, granary and crow shed. This is golden times. Washing place, okay. So you can, it's a win.
Ma'am, after septic tank, what did you say?
Avoid cellar.
Sorry.
What?
Avoid cellar, like underground storage of stuff.
Cellar. Okay, okay, ma'am.
And northeast west direction is very good for your अच्छा they say any event direction. तो हमेशा अपने दिमाग में ऐसे रखो जो चीज permanent नहीं है वैसी चीज रखो. Don't keep your money here. It'll all go away.
ma'am, बहुत confusion. बहुत space. बहुत sounds आ रहे ma'am.
Sorry, I can't hear you guys.
I'll just mute everybody.
It's some disturbance.
Yeah, yeah. I will just mute everybody. Just give me a minute.
Can you hear me, guys? Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Please, whoever is unmuting themselves, please mute yourselves back.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
अभी क्लियर है बस पल्लवी म्यूटेड पल्लवी म्यूटेड
या प्लीज म्यूट योरसेल्फ यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू हियर मैम अदरवाइज
मैम वेस्ट के बाद कौन सा लेना है
नॉर्थ वेस्ट अब म्यूट कर लो सब अपने आप को प्लीज लेट मी फिनिश दिस लाइन अब आप बोलो हाँ So this is northwest direction. So this is wind direction. Anything which is like you want it to flow. Okay, so there's a guest. You don't want them to stay forever. So guest room is very good. You can have study room also here, but it's okay. Like if you don't have any substitute, you can have a study room here. Then you can have a girl who's not getting married should stay here. That means it's like parents saying bye bye, aap jaiye. And then you can have guest bedroom, toilet also you can have here. And dining room, you can have it here. A room for elders also, you can have child or parking. Parking, whosoever was asking me parking play. Agar underneath parking nahi hai, like garage, you don't want to make it here, you can make it in northwest direction because car aati jati rehti hai. So wind direction is all good for vehicles. I'll go to another slide.
Excuse me, ma'am, one question.
Anji.
Ma'am, all these are for northwest?
Yeah. This was for northwest. So you know when this video will be posted in YouTube, so you can always go and you know you can take a screenshot of this particular slide, and isme har jagah jo jo cheez likhi hai you can always note it down. Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am. Haan ji. Ma'am, coming to southwest direction, you should avoid Delhi. Okay?
I can't hear you properly.
Ma'am, coming to southwest direction, you have told we should avoid Delhi over there.
Hanji.
So does it include that we should not perform borewell over there like before construction?
Okay, I got your questions. Please mute yourself, I'll explain.
Huh.
I have told anything for which you have to have extra, like you know, go underground for it, that kind of construction is big no for Southwest. You don't want to go underground for that. But again,
borewell depends only on the source of water. Like if I don't get the source of water in any other corner of my site, then I'll have to.
Have to is a very different altogether question. When it comes, what I'm explaining, it's not even necessary that I'll have, you know, kitchen in southeast. I'll not have master bedroom in southwest. When there's no option, then you have to do it. You can't, if you're not able to find a place in northeast for borewell, then if it's southwest,
not audible, ma'am.
Now can you hear me?
Yeah, you're audible, ma'am.
So if there's no chance, then you have to have in northeast. Then you can have it in northeast. But there's solutions in like agar aap bahut hi advanced vastu mein jaate hain, they do provide with lot of remedies, but agar aapko southwest mein hi borewell mil raha hai or you have to go for well, then there's no as such anything we can do about it.
Okay,
so this is तो इसमें बेसिकली क्या होता है, बॉक्स में आपको समझ नहीं आता कि नॉर्थ में इतनी चीजें हम कैसे बना दें, नॉर्थ वेस्ट में हम इतनी चीजें कैसे बनाते हैं. सो दिस इज बेसिकली अ डायग्राम ऑफ टेलिंग यू हाउ यू कैन, यू नो, दिस इज स्पेस एलोकेशन, लाइक हाउ यू कैन अकोमोडेट मोस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स एंड हैव रूम्स एंड डिवाइड द प्लान एंड हैव ब्रह्मस्थान इन बिटवीन. सो दिस इज बेसिक आइडिया. आई होप आई डोंट हैव टू गो थ्रू दिस स्लाइड अगेन बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलमोस्ट एक्सप्लेन्ड एवरीथिंग हियर. Okay, so we'll start from here. Selection of land. So what kind of land we always say, ab jis box mein humne vastu kosha ko dala tha. Am I audible, guys? Pallavi?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Guys, you don't unmute yourself. I'll ask Pallavi. So जब वास्तु पुरुषा को हमने बॉक्स में डाला था, सो दैट पर्टिकुलर बॉक्स वाज स्क्वायर और रेक्टेंगुलर. सो ऑलवेज जो भी हमारा प्लॉट होता है, यू डोंट वांट ऑड काइंड ऑफ शेप्स, लाइक ट्राइंगल नहीं होना चाहिए. अगर आपको ट्राइंगुलर प्लॉट दे दिया, आप उसमें नॉर्थ ईस्ट वेस्ट कैसे ढूंढोगे? देयर इज नो राइट एंगल्स एंड देयर इज नो प्रॉपर डायमेंशन. लाइक आप कितनी डायरेक्शंस को कट कर रहे हो, कौन सी डायरेक्शन, मे बी आपकी साउथ ईस्ट, साउथ वेस्ट और नॉर्थ ईस्ट ही कट हो रही है, देन how do you plan to make a house without those two directions? So those selection of these plots are very important. And first thing, somebody just told me ki wo south opening hai. See, making plot lena. So this is, they are just explaining here ki land kaisa hona chahiye. So I'll just tell you, this is not for flats and whatever, because flats is already made, so you can't actually help it. You have what you have. So that's that. And jo plot aapke paas hai, आपको उसको चेक करके लेना चाहिए. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देयर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, सॉइल चेक करना. अब कई बार क्या होता है, हमने ले लिया, सॉइल चेक नहीं की, कंस्ट्रक्शन हो गई, सब बन गया, एंड देन यू रियलाइज विद द वेट ऑफ ऑल कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड द फाउंडेशन एवरीथिंग, सॉइल इट हैज टेंडेंसी ऑफ, वो दबती है. सो क्या होता है, बारिश हुई एंड घर के अंदर पानी है. You're not supposed to make house on such kind of land. You need to test the soil first. कि आपकी वो soil कैसी है. Your लोग मिट्टी भरवाते हैं plot के अंदर कि हमारा घर height पे हो. Your house should always be on height. ऐसा हो कि बारिश हो तो पानी नीचे जाए, ऐसा नहीं हो कि पानी अंदर आ रहा है आपके घर के. That should not be there. Then goes the shape, square and rectangular. Reason being, always remember the vastu purusha. Like if it was inside the box, it was square or rectangular, because you don't want to cut down on any direction. Direction, east facing, west, south or north. So direction, I'll tell you anything, bas isme yaad rakhna devta aur asur. Anything facing east, north is very good. Anything facing south and west, not so good. Like entrance, it can be very harmful for a lot of ways. It's not good. Try and avoid these directions. This is direction for basically opening the entrance of your house.
Ma'am.
Hanji. Zor ke boliye, please.
Aa rahi hai meri awaaz?
Hanji, hanji.
Haan. Ma'am, direction mein, I know it's lame, but then I want to know what is exactly facing. मतलब दरवाजा खोल के अंदर जाना या जब दरवाजा खुलता है तो सामने क्या रहना, वो direction facing का exact मतलब बताइए ना, कभी कभी confusion हो जाता है.
हाँ जी, हाँ जी, I get your point. So जो आपका plot होगा ना
जी,
उसके center में जाके खड़े होना और compass on करना
जी.
So जो direction को वो point कर रहा होगा और जहाँ आपका घर का entrance होगा वो match करना चाहिए. Do you get an idea? What I'm saying.
Okay, I'll tell you one thing, ma'am. So now, yeah, when I'm in the middle of the house and I'm keeping the compass and it's pointing towards north is my direction of the entrance. Now that means when I'm standing outside the house and opening the door, so I'm looking at south, is it right?
Yeah,
yes.
That is correct.
Okay, fine, ma'am, thank you.
Yeah.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Ma'am, if it's not a lot difficult, can you please take the questions by the end of the presentation?
Yeah, because I would like that. I would really like appreciate that, but then everybody is asking and I'm not able to say no.
Ma'am, please, because a lot of time is just going in discussion and we are not moving
also
ahead.
My flow is also disturbed, so please guys, at the end, I think other people are also getting disturbed. So please ask me question. Write down your questions and ask me later, because even my flow is not, even I get interrupted and I forget where I was. So please, in the end.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Please mute yourself again.
I'll mute them again. We'll take the questions by the end of the session, you guys.
Yeah, please. And please, tab tak koi unmute mat karna bhi aap.
Who's that?
Can you hear me, guys?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't unmute yourself, guys. So right angle is basically if you have rectangular or you square, so it's all right angle. So you don't have to worry. And agar aapka plot rectangular hai ya square hai, then it's all good. You have all direction and everything is sorted. Equator and obtuse, I'll tell you about. So see, when you have plot where the north part or the east part is extended. Wait, I'll explain you when the slide comes. What kind of land? This I just explained. The land should be fertile, because I told you soil should be solid. स्मेल ऑफ द लैंड, ऐसा कुछ नहीं होना चाहिए, यू नो समथिंग विच इज जहाँ पे पहले कभी ओल्डन टाइम्स में कहीं कचरा फेंका जाता था, एंड यू नो इट्स ऑल देयर, ऑल प्लास्टिक इज देयर, द सॉइल इज नॉट गुड, एंड कभी कहते हैं ना जैसे शमशान था, उनके घर शमशान पे बना है, तो ऑल दीज एनर्जीज, यू नो एनर्जीज डू एग्जिस्ट इवन इफ इट्स नॉट देयर नाउ. इट मैंने कहती थी भूत प्रेत आत्मा समथिंग इज देयर, बट it does have some kind of energy which is not good, so you should not avoid using such plots. This is the shape. So square is good, rectangle is good, hexagon is also good. Now you'll ask me why hexagon is good. So if you see closely, I don't know, just see the mouse what I'm place. Hexagon ke andar bhi ek rectangular hai shape, if you can see. Okay, so jo rectangular hai, you are actually accommodating all directions, and then you have triangle. So if you guys know, or I don't know if you know, this pyramid is very good. Like I don't know, aap logon ne tv mein bhi dekha hoga, log pyramid bech rahe hote hain ki ghar mein energy aati hai and everything. So that is kind of true. Pyramid does take, like it receives good energy. So agar aap hexagon mein dekho to rectangular ke upar aur niche there's a pyramid, so which kind of gets good energy, so it's a good direction, good plot shape. Then you have round corners, and which is very good because you do have directions in it. It's not particularly round ki wo aapki directions cut kar raha hai, but you have corners also, but little round is good and it gives you a lot of width. Then you have this weird direct people see this and they're like, aisa to ghar bani nahi sakta, aisa ghar banta. If you see olden times kile, there are a lot of killas who are made in this direction, bhardarshan. Iske andar bhi aap dekhoge this square in between, so it has all direction and small square also, which is, it is considered very nice. Now comes what I was trying to explain you earlier, was elongated northeast side. तो जैसे इसका एक साइड इंक्रीज हुआ हुआ है, अगर ये इंक्रीज नॉर्थ या ईस्ट हुआ हुआ है, अगर आप प्लॉट में एनर्जी, आपको पता है प्लॉट के दो साइड थोड़ी पॉजिटिव है थोड़ी नेगेटिव है, अगर आप उसका पॉजिटिव साइड को खींचोगे थोड़ा, सो यू विल ऑलवेज रिसीव द पॉजिटिविटी. अगर आप नेगेटिव साइड खींच रही है उसकी, देन इट विल बी नेगेटिव, मतलब वो एक्सटेंड हो रहा है, आप नेगेटिविटी को एक्सटेंड कर रहे हो, पॉजिटिविटी को एक्सटेंड कर रहे हो. सो इलोंगेटेड नॉर्थ ईस्ट इज वेरी गुड. सो एंड गौमुखी इज वेरी, इट्स अ वेरी वेरी कंसिडर्ड वेरी गुड प्लॉट्स. ऐसे प्लॉट्स मिलते नहीं है. सो नॉर्थ ईस्ट मतलब इसमें क्या होता है कि रोड वाली साइड साउथ वेस्ट होता है, एंड आई नो इट कॉन्ट्रोडिक्स इन लॉट ऑफ वेज, बट इसमें आपके एक्सटेंशन होते हैं जो नॉर्थ ईस्ट ब्रॉड होता है, सो दैट इज ऑल गुड. मतलब अगर आपका प्लॉट का एक साइड जो साउथ वेस्ट है वो छोटा है और जो नॉर्थ ईस्ट है वो बड़ा है, देन इट्स वेरी गुड फॉर योर हाउस. ऐसा शेरमुखी भी होता है. शेरमुखी इज बेसिकली फॉर कमर्शियल, सो आई विल नॉट गो इन कमर्शियल बिकॉज आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट रेजिडेंशियल वास्तु टुडे. सो दिस इज गौमुखी इज वेरी गुड फॉर योर हाउस. So these are the suggested shapes, which is square, rectangle, even corners, everything even. Uneven exception is just what I've told you about the elongated northeast corners. Rejected shapes is triangular and odd corners, like very odd corners or probably a circle or whatever, if they have plots like that. These are the direction which side it should face, basically. East facing, north facing. By now, I think it should be engraved in your head. North, east is all good, and west and south is not so good. So anything facing north or east or northeast, and south and west and southwest is bad, and northeast and northeast is good. Slope, I've told you about slope. So hamesha ko yaad rakhna. उनको सब साउथ वेस्ट में असुरों को थोड़ा दबा के रखना है, सो दैट शुड ऑलवेज बी लिटिल हाई. एंड गॉड्स लोगों ने हमें थोड़ा सा नॉर्थ ईस्ट को दबाया हुआ है, सो इट शुड ऑलवेज बी लो. So southwest must be heaviest, मतलब उसमें सामान भी आप heavy रखो. North east must be the lowest, थोड़ा नीचे है उसको नीचे ही रहने दो और हल्का सामान रखो. If southwest is low, all earnings will go to the, into the drain. So what happens is, ऐसे कहते हैं अगर आपका southwest थोड़ा सा भी नीचे आया ना तो जो जितना भी कुबेर में सामान है it will all go into drain because southwest में हमेशा हम drainage देते हैं. Like I told you, WC and everything is always in you know west and southwest direction. So जितना भी अगर आपका साउथ वेस्ट थोड़ा सा भी नीचे हुआ सो कुबेर जितना भी आपका नॉर्थ में जितना भी सामान है वो सारा ड्रेन में चला जाएगा. ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर दैट सराउंडिंग साउथ वेस्ट शुड बी हाई एंड हैवी, नॉर्थ ईस्ट शुड बी लाइट एंड एम्प्टी, नो ट्रीज इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर गेट एंड नो शैडोज ऑफ ट्री टेम्पल्स एंड हाई राइज. ओके सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस इज नो ट्रीज फ्रंट ऑफ योर हाउस गेट. हमारा घर अगर नॉर्थ डायरेक्शन में नॉर्थ ओपनिंग है, आई एम प्रिज्यूमिंग बिकॉज आई एम मेकिंग हाउस बिकॉज ऑफ अकॉर्डिंग टू वास्तु. सो जो नॉर्थ में घर है उसका नॉर्थ में एंट्रेंस है एंड उस घर के बिल्कुल सामने एक ट्री है बड़ा सा. मैंने नॉर्थ में क्यों विंडोज वगैरह बनाई थी बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू रिसीव गुड एनर्जी, गुड विंड, गुड सन इन नॉर्थ एंड नॉर्थ ईस्ट. बट सामने अगर ट्री आ गया इट्स टेकिंग ऑल माई एनर्जी एंड ऑल माई कोई एनर्जी घर ही नहीं आने दे रहा, देन इट्स काइंड ऑफ अ ब्लॉकेज. यू डोंट वांट टू हैव आपके एंट्रेंस में कोई ट्री हो और आपका पूरा सब कुछ एनर्जी ब्लॉक हो जाए, देयर इज नो सर्कुलेशन, यू शुड नॉट हैव दैट. एंड टेम्पल्स, लोगों को लगता है दैट होम नियर टेम्पल एंड हॉस्पिटल टेम्पल के आसपास घर होना अच्छा होता है. यू शुड नॉट हैव हाउस near to a temple, hospital, anywhere जहाँ पे बहुत ज्यादा energy आती है. Like, see अब देखो temple में भी लोग आ रहे हैं, खुश होके भी आ रहे हैं, दुखी होके भी आ रहे हैं. They have like and lot of people are coming every day, any time. Hospitals also, खुश भी हैं लोग, दुखी भी हैं. And you know they bring a lot of energy to that place and that creates मतलब hospital और मंदिर का इतना aura होता है, does affect the surroundings also. You know, so you should avoid having, you can't see, there are always limitation, but you should avoid taking house near to these places. Building on houses, okay. I don't know if you've ever seen any house, chota sa ghar hoga, aas paas bahut badi badi building hai, but chota sa ghar hai beech mein. See that, wo ghar kitna bhi pretty ho, kitna bhi acha ho, it looks beautiful, but the person who's staying inside will always feel very inferior. Aap ek din rehloge, do din rehloge, after 2-3 years, now you'll realize ki, oh, everybody is growing. So it becomes subconsciously, it's not good. So you should never have house jahan pe tari aas paas ki buildings aap se badi hai aur aapki building sabse choti hai. Colors. See, olden times always have avoided the dark colors. Like, I like black, everybody likes black, but agar aap kisi road pe ja rahe ho, black color ka ghar dekhoge, you'll never be attracted towards a black house. Nobody wants to have a black house. People will think a Dracula or a vampire is staying inside. So you want to avoid that. So outside or pranay traditional way mein, people really liked the light colors. Jo originally, original indigo color, you know, like nature made color. So those were the colors which they really incorporated. There was nothing so dark, black wagera tha hi nahi. So outside, white light colors. There's another scientific reason. You don't want to have dark colors outside of your house because of course it will be absorbing a lot of heat from sun. You don't want that. So it's better to have light colors on outside. Drawing room off white. Bedroom light pink. Light pink is very nice color to have it in bedrooms. It's considered very good, and for girls also. And kitchen off-white, because kitchen off-white, see, it does make a lot of reason. Ghar mein unhone sab kuch light or white kyun bola hai? Because I don't know, jab aap ghar bahar hote ho, you're so stressed, you have so many things around you, you want to come home, light colors do make you feel good. You don't want to have gray, black, which will make you depressed or you know sad. And you don't want, if you go color psychology, we all have studied and it does make sense to have light colors, and Vastu also prefers that. Living room, any light color. Kitchen mein the light color, because of course wahan pe aap itni heat hai, wahan pe aap dark red color kar doge, it will be too much for the place. So it's always good to have white color. Son's room, I know ye Western culture is also like guy is blue and girl is also pink. It says like that, but in Vastu also these colors do affect, because as a girl and as a boy, our psychology term where the girls tend to like pink and it's good for them. So you should use these colors are used in Vastu also for girls and boys. So Vastu for residents, we've been talking about residents only. So I'll tell you a bit separately. Everybody who must be waiting for alag alag se rooms, main bataungi. Adapted to new construction, very easy, because up from scratch you can like build a house. Jinko bhi constraint problem hai, you will not have a south facing house, you will not have any problem. Most agar aap scratch se ghar bana rahe, if you have a plot to work on and whatever. Existing house you still have little problem, because you know thoda amendments karne padte, but still you can do it because you have your own land. Where comes apartments? Apartments are the most difficult one. You can't alter anything. You can't move walls because you know you have societies and balconies. Hai balcony. Ab jahan pe jo direction thi aur wo kati hui hai because unhone diagonally cut diya. You can't do anything. There are a lot of ways in which you can extend up vastu alteration hoti hai, but it's very difficult uska upay karna. Then comes chalo, we'll start with drawing room. So anybody who is having a lot of doubts about ki kahan kaun sa room hona chahiye, this is how it goes. For drawing room is north side, because I told you please unmute kar lo jiska mute kar lo jiska unmute hai. Yeah. Suitable position placing of drawing room is agar aap north center kar rahe hain, very very common कि आपका नॉर्थ या ईस्ट में ही ड्राइंग रूम होगा. सो नॉर्थ साइड इज द प्रेफरेबल वन टू हैव योर ड्राइंग रूम. यू नीड, इट्स वेरी गुड टू पुट योर लार्ज फैमिली पोर्ट्रेट ऑन नॉर्थ डायरेक्शन. नॉर्थ या ईस्ट डायरेक्शन में अपना फैमिली का पूरा फोटो डालिए. इट्स वेरी गुड, इट्स गुड फॉर द एज ऑफ एवरीबडी. एंड ड्राइंग रूम, ओके अगेन, अब ये मैं जो चीज बता रही हूँ ये हर रूम में it'll work on every room. जो पूरे उसमें मैंने बताया था कि heavy चीजें south में, light चीजें north में. So here also, whatever heavy furniture you have, like really the most heavy sofa or couch or way on a heavier side, you need to have it on south direction. And any light chair or like a recliner or a very good settee, or you want to place that. Place it in north direction. You know, you can always work like that. And anything which has electrical, jaise aap heater rakh rahe ho winters mein, or you know, you're having standing AC or something which is TV, thoda electrical hai, wo drawing room mein bhi. Like I'm not saying pure ghar mein, just try every room. You know, these are the things which you can actually apna ghar mein aap shift karte karte kar sakte ho. Jo aapke electrical appliances hai, they should be all in southeast direction. That is your Agni Kona. And don't ever keep your any room, kisi bhi room ka southwest corner free mat rakho. Like just keep something like maybe flower pot rakh do, thoda heavy sa, like gamla hi rakh do, or plant ka. Keep a chair, like some wing chair or something, just don't leave it empty. And note for living room, so I've not spoken much about Brahmasthan, which is very important. So Brahmasthan is one place where I told you it should be empty, and you know, upar se aana chahiye, you can feel the air and everything. I know it's not easy to hum logon ke ghar aise allow nahi karte to have the open thing in flats also, but see, this is very very common sense. Agar aapke ghar mein beech wala part khali nahi hai, and you are criss crossing that area all the time in your house, if you're going to another room or whatever, the center of the area is one area which is used the most. And if you have a lot of things in the center, it'll be cluttered and you'll get irritated every time you cross it. So try and keep that area empty. And I think most of the house does have that area empty, because nobody wants to keep something in. Chahe wo flat ho, kuch bhi ho, beech wala part thoda hamesha light hota hai, and always keep it light. Agar kisi ka nahi hai and they are keeping some furniture, please make sure that you're keeping a very lightweight furniture, like cane furniture, which is very light. It's not heavy. And it's said, like in Vastu Shastra also, it's said that, you know, it's always very good when whole family once in a day sit in Brahmasthan. Because I think Brahmasthan is one area when you can, you know, everybody can come and have their own place. And because it's providing you sunlight and it's providing you air, all elements, you can feel it. So it's better to, and it's a way of saying that, you know, family should be together. You should always, aisa nahi hona chahiye, everybody in your own room. I know these days it's very difficult. Everybody is locked down in their own houses. But yeah, once in a day you should do that when we start going to offices and colleges again. Vastu for dining room. So dining room also is an important part. It can be in east side. West is also good. So what happens is the best position for placing the dining room is east side of the building. You are supposed to like keep it on east, and and north side is also jahan maine aapko pehla wala table bataya tha usme north bhi bola hua tha. The center part, we all know the beach wala jo chair hoti hai, that always should be head of the family. Actually, it should always, like, nobody else should sit there. It should be head of the family. You know, there's certain things that you, we don't, hum psychologically sochte hain ki itna fark nahi padta, but those things does matter. You should always like give that kind of respect to your elders. It, see, karne se kuch nahi hota, but you need to have the special place for your elder of the family, eldest of the family, to give them that particular space. And so whenever you sit, other than, so this says, others should sit facing the east and west of or the north. So these are the direction which you should face while eating, not south. Nobody should face south. And the dining table shape should be rectangular, square. It should not be circle. So what they say about dining table is, anything which is can be extended. When you put a shape which is restricted, like circle, you can increase the size. I'm not talking about the, you know, like aapka room bhi khatam ho jayega. But rectangular and square means that, you know, they can always like extend the table. Ab hum kisi, okay, hum kisi restaurant mein jaate hain, we are like bunch of people. So jab bhi bowl table hota hai, it's very difficult, and you always say na, please join kar do tables. It's very difficult to join two circular tables. It's very easy to join two rectangular and square table. So always go with square and rectangular table, right angle table. Avoid circular. I know a lot of people have circular and it is very fashionable, it looks very good, but vastu wise we don't prefer going circular for dining tables. And there should not be any arches. Everything should be very clean. Because whenever you're eating now, you don't want to feel very heavy already. Because arches do make you feel like all these kilome and, you know, all these rajwada things. They do have a lot of arches and you feel very heavy. It's always very good to have like clean lines and straight. So you feel light and nice. So that's the basic criteria. See, all these things do work scientifically or aapke psychology ke hisab se, but these are the things which you should avoid according to Vastu. Master bedroom, very important, and a lot of people had questions about this. So it is preferred to have a master bedroom in southwest corner of the house, which is very important. The position of the bed should be in southwest corner or living room of corner of the room, leaving more space in the east and north side of the room. I told you earlier also, I'll repeat again and again because this is really important. Ki matlab southwest mein aap room bana rahe ho, you're placing your bed. First of all, always remember south, and you know your poles, always sleep on south direction. But always keep your, if you're placing your bed in south direction also, jo north or northeast hai, please, north or east direction ko thoda khali rakho, like they should be light. Even if you see in picture, there's this heavy bed and then the rest of the area is like open. Just have that open space, because you don't see master bedroom mein, you don't want to have like so many cluttered things, and you know sab itna heavy feel hota. You want to have little thoda khula bhi lagna chahiye. While sleeping, you should sleep on your head on the south side of the room. Mirrors with dressing table. Okay. Whenever. First of all, in ancient times, there was no concept of having mirrors in the room. Mirrors in the room are they're not considered good. And especially, even if you're placing the mirror in room, your bed should not be reflected. It's considered really, like, Quran time, I get that it looks like there's some negative energy around you. You should not see yourself in night in mirror. So it's like very considered really bad, but some people have it. So they say that mirror aise angle se lagao ki aapka bed nahi dikhe usme, ya fir put some screen over it, like cover it at night or most of the time when it's not in use. Or agar aapka mirror hai bhi, always put mirror in east or west, east or north direction. You want to extend east and north. You don't want to extend. Jab bhi aap mirror laga rahe ho, aap us direction ko extend kar rahe ho. So south and west directions are not to be extended. Only north and west are supposed to be extended. And wardrobes, almira should be on southwest. Heavy stuff storage all south. As far as possible, the safe should be kept in the bedroom. मैंने कहा like it should be basically in kuber, but जो होना भी चाहिए in case it's kept, it should be kept in south and open in north. So whenever you keeping it in south, तो उसका दरवाजा north की side पे खुलना चाहिए. So kuber को face करना चाहिए. TV, heater, electric appliances should be in south east corner. That goes for every room. Vastu for kitchen. That I've almost covered it, but I'll still say it fast. It is preferred to have kitchen in southeast corner of the house as shown in. Southeast corner mein hona chahiye. Looking platform should be towards east. Cooking platform should be towards east. And while cooking, you should face east. So, agar southeast mein bhi rakh rahe ho, so aapka face east ko hona chahiye. The cooking counter should not touch north. Aap north mein agni, you're not supposed to have it there. So north mein hum log, we will keep water. Because north ko maine bata tha, still water is, like flowing water is best, but the still water thing is in east side, north side. So jo bhi humara sink, wash basin, sink for cleansing utensils should be not be in or northeast corner. So it should, the north wali side pe aapka cooking wali side nahi aayegi. The agni kon will not come. You can have your sink there in the other direction, north side, but you can't have the cooking part. Vastu for puja room. It is preferred to have puja room in northeast direction. I think Ishan kon, I have earlier also said the same thing. Shown in. If possible, then it should be provided with in. See, and I'll tell you something. Most of the time, हम क्या करते हैं नॉर्थ ईस्ट में हम भगवान को या टांग देते हैं लाइक मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स यू शुड नॉट डू दैट. पूजा घर जिनका भी है ऑलवेज ग्राउंड लेवल से थोड़ा ऊपर हो. इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू हैव दैट बट नेवर हैंग एनीथिंग. सो आई विल रीड दीस पॉइंट्स फॉर यू. इफ नॉट पॉसिबल देन शुड बी प्रोवाइडेड इन नॉर्थ और ईस्ट पोर्शन ऑफ हाउस. एनीथिंग इज गुड इन नॉर्थ ईस्ट एंड नॉर्थ ईस्ट कंबाइंड. Doors and windows should be in northeast. I've told you about this. It's always good to have openings in northeast because of the sun and ventilation. And I'll tell you one more thing also. You should not have zyada windows and balconies in south and west. So in ancient times, jo walls banti thi north or east side pe, they used to have a lot of openings and, you know, a lot of windows. But jo south ki wall bhi banti thi, that used to have like 1-1 feet ki thickness wali, because they used to have like big bricks. They used to have like, they used to make thick walls. Sorry. Somebody wants to ask something? Please mute yourself.
Ma'am, continue.
So they used to make like really thick walls so that jitna bhi sun ka jo effect hai aur jo energy aa rahi, it should not come inside the house. So yeah. So I the idols jo hum puja ke liye rakhte hain should be kept in east and west. should be in the east and the west of Pujarun. The faces of the idols should not be north. See, you have north mein rakh rahe ho, so it will face the opposite side. So you should keep it in east, west Pujarun. North or south mein nahi hona chahiye. Like poles wali side pe nahi hona chahiye. It should never be under the staircase. Staircase ke niche to I told you, you're not supposed to have. That area is not considered very good. Keep your money near, never keep your money near to puja room, that I've told you. Puja room ke paas money. So whatever they say, like, aap bhagwan ke paas jo money rakte ho na, tar wo bhagwan ki ho gayi, then you're not supposed to take it. So you don't want to give everything, so you need to keep your whole money in north side. Puja place ground level should be little up from the normal surroundings, because you want to give little respect to it. So ground level se hum thoda upar hi rakhte hain. But hum hang nahi karte. Please just don't hang any god idols or pictures. Guest room, it is always preferred to have it in northwest corner of the house. Northeast element is that's why. Everybody can hear me? Pallavi, can you hear me?
Yes,
ma'am.
Okay. So, northwest direction, because it's wind direction, you can have your, I've already told you, a girl who's not getting married, she can have guest. You can have a guest room. You can have elderly people, if they're staying at your house, you can have a room for them there. As in this direction, is nothing is permanent. Toilet, there's a lot of toilet directions here. Toilet should be constructed in northwest zone. Second alternative is west or south. Toilet should never be northeast, southwest, or south. Should never be in northeast. Northeast, mein toh we never, you know, consider it, because it's a very puja ghar ke aaspas, you don't want to have it. Southeast, kitchen ke aaspas also, you don't want to have it. Southwest, because I told you southwest is a very important direction, you don't want to have a washroom there. The flooring level of toilet should be 6 inch or 1 inch in higher from the rest of the house. So when you have higher washroom, water circulation is better and the slope gets better. So you need to have it a little higher. Because kya hota hai ki, lower hoga, it will always have the ghar ka, they say energy passage is very easy. Your washroom wali energy will pass into your house. So you don't want that. So you always keep the flooring of toilet a little higher. The WC should be on north and south axis. Hamesha north or south axis pe hi you prefer to have your place your WC. Those should be in north or east. Mostly her door we prefer on north or east. South pe zyada doors hum prefer nahi karte, south or west mein. The taps should be in north and east, because water, still water, anything which is flowing is good in north and east. Drain west is good. Never make toilet in front of kitchen, that we have already. Never use marble in toilet. Okay, marble is one stone which it's considered really hum mandiron mein lagate hain, like mandir and all these places have marbles. So what happens is marble has tendency of absorbing a lot of germs. So whenever you're using marble, like the traditional marble I'm talking about. So whenever you're using that in washroom, it is, no matter how much you wash it, it does, you know, absorb a lot of germs, and it's not that easy to clean. You have to get it, you know, aapko karwana padta hai uski grinding and everything once in a while, but uski cleaning is not that easy. So have something which is like, it's easy to clean. So it's always better to have ceramic tiles, and you know, like tiles are always the best option, though people do use a lot of marble. So you can always have a good slab, and aajkal tiles also you get an amazing marbly tiles, so marble looking tiles. So you can always, but marble is not good to use, because it's considered a very good stone which is used in mandir. In case of Vatash toilet, it should be in northwest, and the bathing area and the toilet should be separated with curtain. So the concept of having both a bathing area and WC was never a good concept. But now, because we have adapted it, and of course this spacing and flats are coming like that, so you can always have a good partition or a good sharp panel, you know, to divide both the spaces. But you need to always divide it, if not glass or anything else, a simple curtain should do that. So always divide the both area. Staircase, I've already explained to you, should be in south or west of the house. Number of stairs should be odd. You should always, ye normal, ye jo aap apne jo, if you go to the labor also, they also know ki jo kabhi bhi stairs na, they never make it in even, they always make it in odd. And should never be in Brahmasthan. Brahmasthan, you should keep everything flowy. Just in Brahmasthan is basically space, like outer space, so everything should be lightweight. And you should never place anything heavy on it. And the staircase should be in clockwise while going up. So it should not be anti-clockwise. It should always be clockwise. So this is the benefit of Vastu, which I think you guys know. I don't have to tell you the benefit of Vastu. And these are the suggestions which you can later see on the, yeah. Now you can shoot me with the, what do you think? Questions?
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yes.
Ma'am, can you just repeat the story which you were telling in the beginning? Actually, I joined late.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So, the story goes like... So there was Lord Shiva was having a big fight with the Asur. You know, I hope everybody is clear with what I'm saying, Asur, and I hope nobody is having a problem with that.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
So Shivjiji, I'll explain it in Hindi. So Shivjiji lad rahe the kisi Asur se, and bahut din tak
actually, ma'am.
Should I speak it in English or Hindi or English?
Ma'am,
Hindi.
Hindi.
Yes, ma'am.
Hindi. Can everyone else keep your phones on mute, please?
And please mute yourself, guys. There's a lot of disturbance. Okay. So, Shivji ji, bahut din tak us asur se ladte rahe and थक के वो बीच में रेस्ट करने लगे और उन्होंने सडनली ऐसे पसीना करके झाड़ा. सो जो पसीने की ड्रॉपलेट थी उससे एक असुर बन गया. सो ऑफ कोर्स ही वाज वेरी पावरफुल, बहुत बड़ा था. अब वो एकदम से बॉर्न हुआ तो उसको लगा अब मैं क्या करूं, मैं क्या खाऊं. बहुत भूखा था तो उसने बहुत डिस्ट्रक्शन करनी शुरू कर दी और बहुत जगह मतलब स्वर्ग एंड यू नो बिकॉज ही वाज पावरफुल, ही वाज बॉर्न दैट वे. तो उसने बहुत जगह डिस्ट्रक्शन की, स्वर्ग में और अर्थ में और हर जगह डिस्ट्रक्शन कर रहा था. तो एवरीबडी देवताओं को भी और असुरों को उन सबको प्रॉब्लम होने लगी. तो वो ब्रह्मा जी के पास गए. तो ब्रह्मा जी को बोला कि हमें सोल्यूशन बताओ कि क्या करें. तो ब्रह्मा जी ने कहा कि ठीक है, सी मैं इसमें कुछ नहीं कर सकता बिकॉज एंड ऑफ द डे ही इज अ पार्ट ऑफ शिवजी जी, सो वी ऑल नीड टू गो टू शिवजी जी. तो शिवजी जी ने भी कहा ओके फाइन, उसको आने दो, वो मेरे पास जब भी हाथ जोड़ के झुकेगा और नीचे बैठेगा और पैर पड़ेगा तब तुम लोग उसको कैप्चर कर लेना और बॉक्स में डाल देना. तो सबने एग्री किया. दिस वाज द फर्स्ट टाइम जब देवताओं ने और असुरों ने बोला ठीक है हम मिलके काम करेंगे. तो जो देवता थे वो नॉर्थ और ईस्ट डायरेक्शन में थे और जो असुर थे वो साउथ और वेस्ट डायरेक्शन में थे. तो उन्होंने उनको पुश किया, वास्तु पुरुष को पुश किया एंड उस बॉक्स में डाला. सो आई होप यू रिमेम्बर द डायग्राम जिसमें वो स्क्वायर में ऐसे करके नीचे हैं, लाइक उनको वैसे
yes, पुश
किया. या सो उनको वैसे पुश किया हुआ था. सो दैट इज हाउ अब वो बहुत दिनों तक वो वैसे ही पड़े रहे, वो कैप्चर थे. तो ही उन्होंने शिवजी जी को बोला कि शिवजी जी मैं तो आपके पास आया था कि मैंने ऐसा क्या कर दिया, आपने मुझे इतनी बड़ी सजा दी. तो बहुत उनको भी बुरा लगा कि उन्होंने उनको ऐसे मानता है. तो उन्होंने वरदान दिया कि जब भी कोई कंस्ट्रक्शन होगी यू विल बी द गॉड ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन. तुम सारी कंस्ट्रक्शन कराओगे और तुम्हारी पूजा होगी जब भी कोई कंस्ट्रक्शन करेंगे. सो वेन एवर कहीं पे भी न्यू कंस्ट्रक्शन होती है तो वास्तु पूजन इज अ मस्ट. यू विल सी most of the time log skip kar dete hain, but it's one of the most important things. And jo nahi karega, jo vastu puja nahi karega, usko tum kha sakte ho. To matlab wo tumhara food hai, to bhagwan ne usko hi vardaan diya tha. And uske sath mein brahma ji, because wo unhone solution bataya tha, to brahma ji ko bola tha ki you will also have an important part in it. So jo ghar ka center hai, that is called brahmasthan because of that. So this was the story. Always remember the story. Even if you don't believe in it, it's always good to remember.
मैम भूमि पूजन ऐसी वास्तु पूजा को बोलते हैं?
हाँ जी
मैम, भूमि पूजन जो स्टार्टिंग में होता है वो यही.
हाँ जी, सो इफ यू गो एंड यू टेल पंडित की भूमि पूजन कराना है, सो ऑटोमेटिकली वो उसमें वास्तु पुरुषा का भी लाइक ही डज पूजन.
मैम अगर किचन नॉर्थ ईस्ट में है तो उसके कोई ट्रीटमेंट आप प्लीज बता सकते हैं?
मैंने इसमें बहुत चीजें हैं, लाइक यू नो इट्स अ ग्रंथ, लाइक इट्स अ शास्त्र, सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ उपाय. आल्सो द बेसिक वन आई वुड टेल यू इज दिस, द इजीएस्ट यू कैन डू इज नॉर्थ ईस्ट में भी साउथ, नॉर्थ ईस्ट का जो तुम्हारा रूम है उसके साउथ ईस्ट में, साउथ वेस्ट में जाके हॉब लगाओ, वहां पे कुकिंग होनी चाहिए.
मैम कहाँ पे क्लियर नहीं था, आपकी आवाज कट रही थी.
नॉर्थ ईस्ट का जैसे रूम है आपका,
नॉर्थ ईस्ट का, यस मैम.
ओके, सो आप नॉर्थ ईस्ट के रूम में जाके बीच में स्टैंड देयर, अपना कंपास निकालो. कंपास में उस रूम में जो साउथ ईस्ट डायरेक्शन होगी है ना, वहां पे आप अपना स्टोव रखना, लाइक हॉब, गैस, व्हाटएवर यू हैव.
ओके, थैंक यू मैम.
अभी
भी नहीं है,
फ्लोर दो फ्लैट्स है, एक नॉर्थ साइड एक साउथ साइड. तो अगर हम नॉर्थ साइड में है एंड मेरा साउथ साइड क्या होगा अपने?
Southwest. And this is northeast, so northeast is extended and southwest is chota.
Okay. And ma'am, road is on which side?
The road can be this. So there's a lot of contradiction to this. You can have road all southwest also. Okay.
Okay.
But आपकी अगर रोड उस साइड जा रही है, but आपका south south में आ रही है, sorry, और northeast extended है ना, it's still compromised and it's still considered very good.
Ma'am, a question hai.
Ma'am, then we have a gate, front gate on the south.
It does contradict a lot, but agar aapka extension east east or already ho chuka hai, then that's good. That nullifies lot of, you know, it ho jata, wo it's considered good. Wo usko overpower kar leta hai.
Okay, thank you.
Ma'am, a question hai.
Okay. So guys,
ma'am.
Okay.
मैम जैसे घर है उसका मेन डोर का ओपनिंग जो रहता है वो वास्तु कंसिडर होता है या पूरा घर एज अ होल वास्तु कंसिडर होता है?
प्लीज दोबारा बोलो प्लीज.
मैम जैसे मेन डोर है वो अगर साउथ साइड या नॉर्थ साउथ खुल रहा है तो वो वास्तु देखते हैं या पूरा घर जिस कॉर्नर में वो देखा जाता है?
जो आपकी एंट्रेंस है वो फेसिंग माना जाता है.
मान लीजिए गेट
खुल रहा है,
गेट खुला और हम नॉर्थ साइड फेस कर रहे हैं, मतलब मेरा घर नॉर्थ फेसिंग है?
नहीं,
नो मैम, कंफ्यूज.
आप घर के सी प्लीज ये ध्यान से सुनना सब, मैंने पहले भी एक्सप्लेन किया. प्लॉट आपके घर के बिल्कुल सेंटर में जाके खड़े हो जाओ. ओके, स्टैंड देयर. आप ऐसे एज्यूम करो कि आप प्लान देख रहे हो. ओके, क्या आपके घर का प्लान है और उसके बीच में आप कंपास रखो. ठीक है, तो जो कंपास जो साइड को पॉइंट करेगा, जैसे दिस इज, I'll just show you guys like this. ये प्लान है, ये आपने कंपास रखा है और ये नॉर्थ है और आपका एंट्रेंस भी है, तो ये नॉर्थ एंट्रेंस हुआ. बाहर से वगैरह भूल जाओ, आप घर के अंदर से देखो.
sir.
Yes,
ma'am. Okay. Ma'am, my question, please. Ma'am, like basically in India, there are like joint families, or her family mein do teen sons rehte hain. And mostly we see ki aaj ki date mein agar joint family mein dekhenge, there is a master bedroom and then there is son's bedroom. Even he is a couple. So where should we place the couple's bedroom for the son?
Okay, this is how it should be. Southwest corner. So I'll just consider this. This is southwest corner. Okay. The most, the head, like headmost, jo person hai, usko southwest yes, ho. फिर उसके हिसाब से हायरार्की में जाओ. जो सेकंड सन है वो इधर होगा, थर्ड सन इधर होगा. इट शुड ऑलवेज बी डिसेंडिंग
इन द लाइन ऑफ साउथ एंड साउथ ईस्ट ओनली.
या
ओके,
थैंक यू. यू कैन गो इन वेस्ट आल्सो.
In the west also.
Yeah, you can go in west also. But
northwest can be considered for couple's bedroom.
Sorry, which direction?
Northwest for the couple's son's bedroom.
It's for guest.
It's for guest. You can give it to your child also, but you should not give it to. You should give it to someone whom you want to tell. Please leave, like, because okay. It's a different direction. Yeah.
Unmarried okay. Girl.
Thank you.
Just remember that way.
Ma'am, please, this one.
Shortage of bedrooms, and you want that, you know.
I can't hear you.
Shortage sir. Of bedroom.
I can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, this is much better.
Hello?
Hanji, Bully.
Yeah, if there is a shortage of bedrooms and we have only that area empty, then how can we utilize it?
बच्चे मुझे आपका क्वेश्चन समझ नहीं आया. कैन यू जस्ट रिपीट अगेन
मैम. जैसे पिछले उन्होंने बोला था कि अगर हम क्या नॉर्थ वेस्ट में किसी कपल को रूम दे सकते हैं ऑल, तो आपने बोला नहीं वो गेस्ट का होता है. तो अगर घर में शॉर्टेज है रूम्स की और वहाँ पे एक रूम अवेलेबल है और हमें किसी एक न्यूली मैरिड कपल को यहाँ ऐसे देना है, तो उसको कैसे हम यूज कर सकते हैं?
ओके, वेरी इजी. उस रूम में जो नॉर्थ वेस्ट वाला जो रूम है, उसका जो नॉर्थ वेस्ट वाला कॉर्नर है, प्लीज बेड वहां पे प्लेस मत करना. डोंट लेट देम स्टे देयर.
ओके, तो उस रूम में फिर साउथ साइड अगर बेड लगा लिया या ऐसे तो
इट विल. यस यस यस. विक्रम मोकानी हैज अ क्वेश्चन. विक्रम, प्लीज पिक अप.
यस मैम, गुड इवनिंग. आई हैव फ्यू क्वेश्चंस. बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, if we go to that fourth or fifth flat where all the rooms are, all the areas were given in this direction, okay. I have seen that all, most of the area cellar was avoided. So most suitable
what
area
was avoided? I can't hear you properly. What was avoided? Can you just repeat that?
Cellar is avoided in the most of the corners. So what is the suitable direction for that?
Anything. Cellar direction is northeast, the three directions.
What is cellar?
Basement.
Anything which is basically inside, like underground. northeast is suitable. Southwest, underground, not suitable.
One more thing that previously in ancient times people were using wood for puja room or temples, means for the god sitting.
Anji.
So that is more suitable or marble is more suitable?
See, marble for flooring, because agar aap jaoge bhi na to mandiron mein aap marble hi dekhte ho, but wood is also good, like it's considered good. Marble ko bahut pure mana jata hai, so people use marble, so that is also good. But you can, there's nothing like that. You should not have metal. Metal is like not considered good. And guys, for bed, beds also, for bed material, metal is not like wrought iron, and everything is not considered really good. You should not sleep on wrought iron.
Okay, there was one more regarding the land, type of the land. We have seen the Gaumukhi. The another one is Share Mukhi, or we can say Vag Mukhi.
Hanji, Share Mukhi is basically for commercial, like for shops and everything, because it's very good for business. So I will not mix in residential, because Surya Mukhi is considered for commercial.
Is that the shape is reverse of Gaumukhi?
No. Yeah, I'll explain, because I don't want anyone to get it, because I never wanted to talk about Gaumukhi also, because it's very contradictory on the fact fact because road and south opening, because that's a bahut confused jaate hain, people will always have more questions about it. So that's why I never wanted to talk about Gaumukhi also. So let it be Gaumukhi today, and we can always have extended commercial session once again.
We say that Gaumukhi absorbs, means collects the energy and stores it in and extends it.
Sorry?
Hold on.
Can we say that
Gaumukhi collects the energy?
It doesn't collect the energy. So, this is me explaining you why it's good. Because jab bhi aap jo north aur east ko badha rahe ho, so that means you are increasing the north and east. That means you are increasing the positive area.
Okay.
See, there's this land, okay? ये वाला पार्ट बहुत पॉजिटिव है और ये वाला पार्ट बहुत नेगेटिव है. मैं अगर अपने घर को इस साइड पे शिफ्ट कर रही हूँ, हल्का सा बढ़ा रही हूँ, तो पॉजिटिव पार्ट बढ़ रहा है. सो दिस इज हाउ इट वर्क्स. अगर मैं नॉर्थ और ईस्ट को एक्सटेंड कर रही हूँ, मोर सन एंड मोर एयर विल बी इन माई हाउस. दिस इज कंसिडर्ड गुड. साउथ, मैं साउथ में क्यों बढ़ाना चाहूंगी? मैं नहीं चाहती कि यू नो दोपहर की धूप मेरे घर के अंदर आए. सिंपल, वेरी वेरी साइंटिफिक ऑरियंटेशन. इट वर्क्स एन ऑरियंटेशन, राइट?
या अनदर वन इज दैट हेड ऑफ द फैमिली इज गिवन मोर इंपॉर्टेंस. लाइक ही शुड ऑलवेज बी फेसिंग द ईस्ट व्हाइल ईच ऑफ मोस्ट ऑफ हिज एक्टिविटीज.
हां जी, लाइक आई डिड नॉट गेट यू.
Head of the family is given importance that he should be facing east always, most of the times.
No, southwest.
Facing east.
No, we are east facing. I did not say that the head of the family should face east. I'm saying that person should stay in southwest. Okay. His belongings should be in southwest.
Can I take my question?
Yeah. One last one, ma'am. That purpose of Vastu, or we can say Bhumi Pujan, is that until and unless someone does not do Vastu or Bhumi Pujan, the space does not affect him?
Yeah, as it is, hum log kuch bhi kaho, kisi ka bhi ghar ban raha hota hai, we always get Pujan done. No matter हम कितना मानते हो और नहीं मानते हो, और वास्तु हम वास्तु के हिसाब से बना रहे हैं नहीं बना रहे, that also right, but वास्तु पूजन सब करते हैं. It's always a plus point. As an interior designer, you should always, you know, when you go into the market and आप अपनी client को कहते हो ना कि हम आपका घर design करेंगे, आपके जैसे 10 और market में हैं, और आप जब कहते हो कि हम, you know, like I'll design a house with वास्तु, so it does make you stand out. तो आप वास्तु के साथ करवा रहे हो, यू नो, यू टेलिंग इट क्लाइंट कि आप वास्तु के हिसाब से कराओ, भूमि पूजन करो, तो क्लाइंट विल ऑलवेज बी हैप्पी. तो आपको उस पर्सपेक्टिव से देखना चाहिए.
ओके मैम, थैंक यू
मैम. यशिका हैज अ क्वेश्चन. यशिका हैज अ क्वेश्चन.
मैम, फेंग शुई और वास्तु में कितना फर्क है?
बहुत फर्क है. I'll tell you something very see, feng shui is good. So I'll tell you something how vastu works. Maine aapko vastu ka main cheez kya batai hai? Sun, wind, right? This is how we balance our surroundings. So Chinese people and we, hum logon ke beech mein kya hai? Hum logon ke beech mein Himalaya range hai, hai na? So what happens is hamara wind circulation aur unka wind circulation is very different.
Okay.
Our land and their land is very different. See, they also talk about a lot of yin yang and, you know, like hawa, mirror and all those things. That is nice, but we always say following vastu for us is more important. I will not tell somebody staying in nature to follow us.
Okay.
Yeah, so you should follow whatever your culture says. I don't know if you've heard about this dietitian Ruchita. She always says eat local. So that's what I always say, ki whatever is jo bhi aapki heritage karwa rahi hai, aap wo karo. Like, don't go in other cultures. When we go in other cultures, it becomes little you know, ki kahan kya karwana hai, because two things clashes and we don't know ki kya kahan kaise hoga. You should have always knowledge. आपको feng shui की knowledge होनी चाहिए, because आप किसी client के पास जाओ, बोले मुझे तो feng shui कराना है, मुझे वास्तु नहीं करवाना. So you should know, but there's lot of difference between two of them.
Okay. Ma'am,
मैम लैंड तो लैंड होती है ना, अर्थ का मैग्नेट फिर भी नॉर्थ में ही रहता है ना.
हाँ ऑफ कोर्स, मैंने कहा ना दिस सी ऑल एलिमेंट्स बट विंड डायरेक्शन. अब जैसे हमारी वेस्टर्न विंटर्स में वी हैव वेस्टर्न डिस्टरबेंस, चाइनीज पीपल डोंट हैव, दे हैव हिमालयस टू ब्लॉक द विंड, यू अंडरस्टैंड. सन ईस्ट से ही निकलेगा, सन वेस्ट से, ईस्ट से वेस्ट से ही जाए सेट होगा. But there are certain things which works on our land and which might not our soil, everything, because everything becomes a little different. I'll tell you about direction also. Okay. After every 2 degrees of direction, the whole system changes. 22 degrees ke baad har direction change hoti hai. There's a sub direction, there's a sub direction. So everything changes. Land to land, it really differs.
मैम जो लैंड राउंडेड एंड बदारसन की तरह होती है, सो कांट वी मेक दैट विद द इफ यू हैव अ रॉ लैंड. आई मीन व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय राउंडेड, एज इन लाइक द कर्वेचर, हाउ डू वी गेट दैट राउंडेड लैंड?
आई डोंट वांट यू टू मेक हाउस ऑन अ राउंड लैंड. राउंड लैंड
नो मैम, द राउंडेड आई मीन द रेक्टेंगल व्हिच वाज राउंडेड फ्रॉम इट्स साइड.
बिकॉज़ ऑफ देयर आर सो मेनी प्लॉट्स जिनका हमेशा जो राइट एंगल होगा वो थोड़ा सा हल्का सा कर्व होता है. देयर आर लॉट ऑफ लैंड्स इफ यू गो एंड बाय अ प्लॉट, लाइक प्लॉट जब कट हो रहे होते हैं सर, लैंड्स जहां से रास्ता निकल रहा है बीच में से रोड निकल के, एंड यू नो देयर अ स्लिप टर्न और व्हाटएवर, वहां से आपको यू विल गेट लैंड्स जिनका थोड़ा सा कर्वी. They are not like right angle, but they are curvy. But they are good for your. They are good. They are not bad.
Ma'am, जो वो extended north is, ma'am, I have 2-3, so I'll complete it together. So जो ये northeast का जो extended है, can you see me? I just want to show you something.
I can. What is your name, bachi?
Chandni Deepak Kalani. Asani, sorry.
Chandni
Deepak together.
I can't see you.
My hand is raised in that list.
Yeah, we can see that. But Chani, can you please?
Okay, ma'am, is this?
Just ask the question. I'll know.
Yeah, okay,
okay,
fine.
Yeah, I can see you. Yeah.
Okay. Extended land in the northeast. It's like a slope, and it's going like this. The northeast direction is extended that way for prosperity.
Yes. Yes. Any. So, agar a lot of ways. Okay, Chani, I'll interrupt you here and I'll tell you to make it clear to everyone. कई बार सिर्फ नॉर्थ एक्सटेंड हो रहा है, ईस्ट ज्वाइन कर रहा है, कई बार ईस्ट एक्सटेंड हो रहा है और नॉर्थ ज्वाइन कर रहा है, दे बोथ आर गुड. कई बार दोनों ही डाइवर्ज एक्सटेंड हो रहे हैं, दैट इज आल्सो गुड. एनीथिंग व्हिच इज एक्सटेंडेड नॉर्थ सेपरेटली, ईस्ट सेपरेटली एंड नॉर्थ ईस्ट टुगेदर, दे आर गेटिंग एक्सटेंडेड इज गुड. एंड बिल्कुल वाइस वर्सा फॉर साउथ, साउथ वेस्ट एंड वेस्ट.
अगर वो उस तरीके से नहीं, बट यू नो लाइक इट्स एक्सटेंडेड फ्रॉम दैट वे एंड मेक्स अ स्क्वायर लाइक दिस एंड गेट्स एक्सटेंडेड, इज दैट ओके? जैसे कि आप ये डायगोनली जॉइन हो रहा है ना, नॉर्थ हो या ईस्ट, अदर देन इट गेटिंग डायगोनली जॉइन, इट्स लाइक अ स्क्वायर फॉर्मेशन ओवर हियर.
स्क्वायर फॉर्मेशन की एक्सटेंड क्या हो रहा है?
अभी ये ईस्ट है, ईस्ट सीधा जा रहा है मैम, ठीक है. नॉर्थ से ऐसे थोड़ा आगे आया, फिर नीचे गया और फिर नॉर्थ कंटिन्यू हुआ ऐसे.
कि नॉर्थ और ईस्ट जब तक एक्सटेंड हो रहे हैं, इट्स ऑल गुड.
और एक डाइनिंग टेबल में जो आप बोल रहे हो साउथ के साइड फेस करके नहीं खाना चाहिए, तो कई डाइनिंग टेबल होते हैं जिनकी चारों तरफ कुर्सियां होती हैं.
मेरे भी है, बट वी डोंट ईट दैट. मेरे घर में भी है, बट वी अवॉइड दैट.
यू नो यू अवॉइड दैट.
Yeah, you should avoid that. अब घर में गेस्ट बहुत आ जाए, that's altogether a different thing. But you, if you know it and then you want to, I've seen people जिनको जिनके bedroom में south की तरफ सिर नहीं कर सकते थे, because their wall north के side पे थी, but still they used to sleep on south. If you want to do it, you will do it anyway. If you know about that particular thing, you will still, you know, follow that.
Which side is that where we should not have to eat?
South. Don't face south, ma'am.
Have we done with questions?
Ma'am, one question.
Yeah.
Hello.
Ma'am, you told us earlier that we cannot hang our Bhagwan on any wall. Mm-hmm. What about the photo frames that are hung on the wall?
Of God.
What about the photo frames of that lords that are hung on the wall?
It's not good. It's not. It's not recommended by Vastu. You know,
what if we are hanging them in a living room or any other?
Is it necessary?
You guys, you have to ask one by one.
Can I complete my question?
Yes, please.
So, is it necessary to keep all the Bhagwan, that all the lords in only puja room?
Yeah, you're not.
Okay.
By kaide se aapko pure ghar mein Bhagwan nahi rakhna chahiye, because you can't have, you're not supposed to keep gods in your bedroom, first of all. It's not considered good. You're not supposed to keep them in kitchen also. A lot of people do that and it's not good. You're not supposed to keep them anywhere except puja ghar. Aap har cheez ko, ab main pure ghar ko bedroom nahi bana sakti. So you know, you need to have a special place for God. You can't have God everywhere.
Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Ma'am. मैम कुछ लोग होते हैं जो ऑफिस को घर पे ही बनाते हैं, तो वो किस एरिया में होना चाहिए मैम ऑफिस?
यू कैन हैव इट इन ईस्ट डायरेक्शन.
मैम इट्स लाइक इफ यू डोंट हैव दैट मच ऑफ स्पेस फॉर पूजा रूम देन यू एडजस्ट इट इन योर बेडरूम और समवेयर देन व्हाट शुड बी डू.
Why can't you have place in northeast? आपके northeast में क्या है ऐसा जो आप जगह नहीं है बना
It's just 2 BHK type, so that's it's just the
छोटा सा मंदिर बना लो corner में जो visible भी ना हो, like just small.
Ma'am,
I'm sure you can take this much space for, you know.
It's
a washroom, like washroom should be like really be avoided in northeast.
Ma'am,
one by one, guys.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, like if we are in a kitchen, so can we face south and cook the food? Like it's not necessary all the time to face the east and cook.
See, when we are working in kitchen, we all are designers. It's working triangle, hai na? We can't always like stick to one direction. But I'm just talking about when you're cooking on your hob. That is yes, the first ma'am. Thing I was telling you about.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I was asking the same thing. Like, we can keep the hob in the south direction and cook while looking in the south direction.
Yeah, you can also. See, this much, you know, 19-20 sab kar sakte ho. That is no problem. Aisa bilkul drastic change nahi.
Can I take a question, ma'am?
Yeah.
Suppose every corner of the plot shows these four directions, east, west, north, and south, then what should be considered as northeast and southeast and southwest?
I'm sorry, I can't actually see. Can you just like zoom?
Sorry.
What are you saying? Say it again.
If one corner of the house shows perfect 90 degrees east.
Yeah.
If I switched on the compass at the center of the plot, it is showing 90 degrees east. So what should I consider the facing of the that side, north side, east side, west side?
दरवाजा लाइक ये प्लॉट है ये घर है क्या है प्लॉट है
घर है
और दरवाजा कहाँ है
वेस्ट में है
आप मुझसे पूछ क्या रहे हो कि मैं आप कॉर्नर को क्या बोलूँ कॉर्नर ईस्ट हुआ
हाँ तो अगर कॉर्नर ईस्ट हुआ तो नॉर्थ ईस्ट फिर एक पूरा साइड नॉर्थ ईस्ट माना जाएगा
दैट इज सो गुड आपको पूरे नॉर्थ ईस्ट की वॉल मिल रही हो व्हाट एल्स डू यू वांट जरूरी नहीं है कि अगर मैंने उसको बोला है कि नॉर्थ ईस्ट कॉर्नर ही होगा इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी दैट आपको नॉर्थ ईस्ट एक कॉर्नर मिलेगा लोग उस कॉर्नर को लाइक यूज करने के लिए कितना वो करते हैं आपको तो पूरे वॉल मिल रही है यू कैन यूज दैट वॉल यू कैन यूज दैट डायरेक्शन फॉर सो मेनी थिंग्स यू कैन हैव योर पूजा रूम यू कैन हैव बालकनी यू कैन हैव लाइक ओपन विंडो सो मेनी थिंग्स
मैम वेयर शुड वी हैव अ
Okay,
बता दिया तो उसको
मैम
मैम यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल
Sorry to you know interrupt your session, but we've had a pretty long session. I think Sunanda must be tired. She's done a wonderful job, and I hope aap sabko you liked the book and you enjoyed and you got some relevant information out of it. And there are a lot of students. I'm getting a lot of complaints. Ki bhi hum log ko you know we were unable to join because 300 seats were over and stuff like that. I'm sorry for that, but that is the limit that Zoom give us. You know we can't move beyond that. But just to inform your friends, everyone,
whatever we covered during this session, this will be available on our YouTube channel. And the channel. And then
the YouTube channel ka naam.
Ma'am, what is the name of the YouTube channel?
NIFD Corporate Channel.
INIFT Corporate Channel, okay.
Ma'am.
INIFT Corporate से अगर आप YouTube पर search करेंगे, you will get to the channel and you will see this. We will upload it in I think about a couple of hours. थोड़ा सा time लगता है उसको upload करने में, but by the end of this day you should be able to see this video. So अभी के लिए we've had a pretty good session. We have another session for fashion tomorrow. And we'll have more sessions in the coming week. So if you have a few suggestions कि आपको किसी टॉपिक पे लेक्चर चाहिए या आपको कोई ऐसा टॉपिक है जो आपने कवर नहीं किया है आप करना चाहते हो